people are prisoner of their phones. That's why they are called cell phones.